Hey, I'm Sam Maruska. I am a mechanical design engineer intern here at KEB America. I am currently a graduate student at Mankato State University in mechanical engineering, but my undergrad is from Gustavus Adolphus College in physics with a minor in computer science. My twin brother, Joe, he works here as a manufacturing engineer. He ended up applying and getting a job here and talked great things about the company, great things about the people and the culture. And he told me a little bit about our product line, and I was really interested in magnetic brake technology because it's kind of a hybrid between, you know, physics being really heavy on the electricity and magnetism, and then also mechanical engineering. Got an interview, that was about February, and started here in May of 2021. The first week was a real challenge because this was right at the tail end of the pandemic. The first week I was kind of tasked with familiarizing myself with the product stack and all of our products across, not just the mechanical department, but also the electric drives and the gear motor assembly and our brakes and clutches under magnets. And so I got to spend the first week kind of salivating over, you know, our products. Luckily, 1 week after I started, everybody came back into the office, and it was amazing, you know, how much livelier it was in the office. The first project was a big one, and that was across our spring applied brakes, so figuring out if we were to put power across these brakes, what is the hottest they will get? After working with some of my peers, we decided that to work on an automation procedure. And so developing automation procedure and running these tests so that we can hook up the brakes, push go, and let it take its data. Now the second project was a review of our coil design process. So this is more getting into, you know, the design versus testing. I think it's really enlightening that KEB as a global company has many different factories and design teams all over the globe. And being exposed to different problem-solving strategies allows me to take their strategy in order to further refine my own strategy of solving problems. We have machines here in our engineering department that we have to build ourselves in order to test our own product. These machines are generally designed in-house, and this makes me really excited because I love handling tools and moving around a toolbox. So when I design a machine, it is also me who gets to assemble it. Yeah, there's a lot of opportunities here at KEB where what I'm passionate about outside of work really starts to bleed into my work here. For example, I really enjoy working on engines and motors, and that ability to navigate a toolbox definitely has been critical for being able to design these test machines. All of us are unique and all have our own passions, such as one of my coworkers, Andrew Sanchez. He really loves cars, and that really does shape the way he looks at his work. Or Kenny, who's really into biking. All these hobbies are really important in shaping who we are as designers and engineers. This team is phenomenal when it comes to helping somebody learn, and everybody I've encountered here has been willing to answer questions and help learn. No matter how slammed or busy, they will always turn around, walk to your workstation, and help you through your problems. You know, I would say the thing I enjoy the most, whether you're here at KEB working in, you know, the mechanical engineering team like I have been, or you're in our software engineering team, or you're in our productions department, everybody I've encountered has been a great person, and it's the people that make the work environment.